All right, we're getting started here, and we are going to be on Haven to begin with. These are our three maps of the day. We got Haven, Lotus, and then Sunset. So, third one, if it's tied up, we'll go to Sunset. We're going to start here on Lotus. Or sorry, Haven. Jeez. It's already late. It's 8 o'clock. These are late games here starting. And Haven, one of my favorite maps. We are not going with a breach on Haven, which we have before. So that's an interesting choice. See how it pays out for Co. And we're gonna start on the defense. Looks like they might be going a little A push, so I'm going to start over here on A. Oh, it's got the nice singularity ghost. And Omen down quite a bit. We're just gonna give up sight.
Shot dart.
Spike planted.
Electro does get one.
Revealing area.
One more hell. One left. It's just the KJ here. And there we get it. Not sure where we're looking there. No one. We're both looking different ways. But Co able to get round one. In the grass, but they're gonna stay real quiet. Co doing a good job of just kind of waiting for them to make a move. Looks like they might push long. Oh, get one tapped. With a ghost. That is unfortunate. Got a line up here.
Shot done.
30 seconds left.
Does some damage to the jet, maybe?
Spike planted.
Nice kill there on the backside.
Please
Placing sentry.
Enemy down. PMC sniper able to get another. They're just gonna push hard on to point. Ko has the gun advantage and able to take advantage of it. And we'll go up 2-0. Nicely done there by Ko. Take a 2-0 lead here. A couple darts on the backside.
Fake teleport.
Oh, let's see if he's able to catch one out here.
That's done.
Did get trade one for one. We do here.
Placing sentry.
Blocking vision. Thirty seconds left. One enemy remaining.
One on the backside. 2v1.
Last player standing. Spike planted.
And Sam's able to clean it up there. Ko would take a 3-0 lead. Nice patience there by Sam. Able to get a Vandal out of it. Ko keeps very good economy. Well, for the most part.
I should play some Astro Stars in this reality.
We're gonna buy a sniper out of snow. See if they
about
will go that route.
That should work.
Time to jump.
Gonna have his telly here. Oh, able to get one. We're able to get another one long with Gilbert Gaming.
One enemy.
Two more. Gave himself away there. But it doesn't matter. Sam's able to clean it up. And Ko will take a 4-0 lead.
I should probably place some stars in the astral plane. I should do. That'll work.
Does take damage. Don't know if it was worth it. I
Give that back.
Make a ghoul. I think that was a follow, potentially. I missed it. I'm sorry. I did not have the correct thing up. Plus, I gotta get rid of a bot person. Gonna get a plant down. 1 second, I will get to the a good spot here. There we go.
Deploying drone.
Well divided.
Scanning ahead.
Nice shot. Wow, one left for... And Snow able to clean it up. Co will take a 5-0 lead.
You fail. Now flee.
We are on a 2-minute delay. Reminder. A 3-minute delay. We're gonna get a timeout. Out of Texas A&M. Co doing a great job, up 5-0 here in the first half of map number one. Division 1 happening on the NACC channel. Winthrop up 1-0 over Maryville. All right. Here we go into round 6. Able to get a nice ult out of the KJ. They're gonna have to back off entirely off the point.
Without obscuring vision. Taking that back.
They're gonna go towards A. We have two there.
30 seconds left.
Nice, two-piece.
Spike down.
Three-piece by Gilbert Gaming. Nicely done. And Co will take a 6-0 lead. Wasn't sure how that was going to go as we actually took someone off of A. But Gilbert Gaming able to get it done there. And Coat would take a 6-0 lead here going into round 7.
Here.
Let's see. Looks like potentially they're going to try this out. We do have our op on C.
Get out of my way.
Nice. Good disengage there by Ko.
Spike planted.
I'll handle this.
Oh. And Gilbert Gaming cleans it up. Ko will take that round and go up 7-0. Not gonna lie, that was a lot of fun to watch.
They demand a fight. Who are we to disobey?
Andrew at 13-3 right now. They unfortunately have a couple players, quite a few players really struggling right now. This was our pick of a map. So, I believe this was our pick. That's a ridiculous spray. Again, taking a hit. And get shot through.
Spike planted.
The smoke.
Got to target concealment.
BMC sniper with a nice kill. It's gonna need push up through here. We want to make something happen.
Got one.
Match last player standing.
Oh, one nice enemy. Try. Not going to quite get it. Texas A&M will take that round, make it 7-1. Able to get to great control there by BMC sniper. They never even checked. And Gilbert Gaming able to get that final kill. And Ko will take an 8-1 lead. Cheeky spot here out of oh, not able to get anything there. Able to get one through the smoke though.
I need concealment.
Spike down A.
Oh, nice breach tech there. Able to get Sam. They're going to have to rotate off. Scatter. And they're going to go all the way over to C.
Spike planted.
Revealing area.
One enemy remaining.
Just have to watch. Hopefully. Able to get it though. Just in time.
We get a pick, we move in. Got it?
All right, Coat takes a 9-1 lead here. They're going to call a timeout. And with that, we'll be right back.
Co has a really active student activities committee. The student life here is always present. There's always something to do. So the ability to very easily go to a movie with friends because the student activities committee has bought tickets is a real joy than having to always planning yourself. They make it really easy for you to interact with your classmates.
Every week there is something new you want to do. The student life brings up so many events that you will never get tired of.
Campus is always really lively. You see people playing frisbee on the quad or people sitting outside doing homework. It's always a really lively atmosphere.
I love that Co is my home away from home. I've developed a little family here.
Nobody really leaves campus even though they all have the cars here, and that's because there's always stuff going on here. The sporting events, the other events, Co always packs it. I've never seen school events.
Locking sight. Interesting to decide to go to the left instead of back to the right where they had more cover. Do take one there. Even it up, 4-4.
Without us blasting them.
And BMC Sniper does go down.
Spike planted.
Great play by them. Nice play by Texas A&M to get that round, make it 9-2.
Last round before the switch.
Nice kill there by Snow. I do return the favor, though.
Cutting through.
Yeah.
Missed shots there by Gilbert Gaming. Good, it was Texas A&M. Spike planted. The man advantage.
I killed him.
Unfortunate there for Ko.
Standing ahead. There they are.
Last player standing.
Nice try by Snow. Make it 9-3 going into the half.
Switching sides.
So looking to need to get four more rounds here. Get the first map win. Texas A&M though showing life towards the end of that round. Getting a couple there. We're all going to play off of this. Attackers win that round. Nicely done there by Ko. They had a lot of smokes to potentially deter Ko from being able to get it, but able to. Ko take a 10-3 lead. Nice kill there by Sam.
Time to jump.
Nicely done there by Ko. Lots of util to work there for the post plant. And Ko would take 11-3 to lead. Of course, Riot had to make a... make a cat that actually makes noises. All right. Ko looking to maybe make a mid push here.
Cutting through.
Able to get two, three.
Time to jump.
You are divided.
One enemy remaining.
Nicely done there by Ko. Not needing to take that fight, and Gilbert Gaming does get the final kill. We'll make it 12-3 Ko.
BYB fam, on my way.
Do trade one for one there. Oh, I never see him. Oh, he does see him. 3v3. Snow gonna play on point here.
Yikes.
2v2.
Obscuring vision. Pulling them in. Blocking vision.
Last player standing. Remaining.
Nope, they already got it. Unfortunately for Cub, it'll make it 12-4.
If you're not a good shot today, don't worry. There are other ways to be useful.
Who's next? I'm back. Cutting through.
Ko with the nice play there, able to totally rotate on them. Electro does get a kill.
Be faster.
Snow gets a kill. Snow gets a second one.
Found them.
2v2.
Placing swamp grenade. Swamp grenade, one enemy remaining.
And that will be it. Ko will take 13-4 first map. Nicely done there by Ko, taking 13-4 map on Haven. We will be going to map 2 on Lotus. That will be coming up next, and we'll be right back with that match. right, here we go into map number two, as Ko has a 1-0 lead here. And we're going to be on Lotus.
Right there.
Time out. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade. Placing swarm grenade.
And they're gonna look like they're gonna push.
Placing alarm bot.
See here pretty quickly. Three v four here for Texas A&M. 3v3.
Last player standing.
And Texas A&M will take round one. Better start here for Texas A&M, getting the round right away. Able to get both there for Ko, or for Texas A&M.
Spike planted.
Just a gun difference there. Texas A&M will take a 2-0 lead. And Ko will be able to buy in this round. Should know that there's two there. Does get one.
Spike planted.
Woo, and Ko will get it. Sako with the clutch. Nicely done there by Ian. And Ko will get that first round. Make it 1-2.
Let's get it. Right there.
Snow goes down. They're going to rotate off of this.
Planted.
3v3 here for Ko.
Last player standing.
Portal closed.
And Texas A&M will take a 3-1 lead.
Should I play some stars in this reality?
Almost get the raise there.
Portal closed.
They're gonna rotate off of this.
Concealment! Taking that back.
Seconds left.
Obscuring vision.
Spike planted. Last player standing.
And Texas A&M will take a 4-1 lead. This is Texas A&M's map pick, so not surprising they're coming out strong here.
Planted.
It's all you, little homie.
I'll handle this.
Well, to fight it.
Last player standing.
Teleport's ready.
And Texas A&M will take a 5-1 lead here. Cole may look to take a timeout here, potentially soon. And they do. And we'll be right back.
Co did a great job preparing me professionally in the idea of really at the core of what a liberal arts education is about, being able to learn a new skill, adapt, learn how to learn, and have, of course, a well-rounded background to approach a problem with the tools and abilities to solve that problem.
The big thing that comes to mind for me when I think about Co is the community aspect. It's unbelievable, it's indescribable. You have to feel it to know what I'm saying. But I do want to say that because it made such a huge difference for me and my ability to be successful.
Co really allowed me the flexibility to explore what I wanted to do. I've had a magical career, and so much of it was due for the freedom and the individuality that I felt at Co.
The environment of a school like Co will give you the flexibility to try things and to have the relationships with faculty that are somewhat impossible at the higher level.
Co is a stellar academic institution in a phenomenal city here in Cedar Rapids.
Able to get two 4v2. We did see him.
Seconds left. Spike planted.
Ah.
One enemy remaining.
Just the Viper left. Gotta take it together. And we're able to get it. Sako cleans it up. And Ko will make it 2-5. Kawa really turned around, has 6-16 last game, and is now 12-3. Sometimes it just matters what character you're on and what map.
Cutting through.
You should run.
Get a trade. They're gonna rotate hard. Four v three.
30 seconds left. Spike planted.
Oh, we're taking a reload in the open.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
And Chicken and Waffles comes through.
Remember, your weapon is
big turnaround for Chicken and Waffles too. They were 7-16 last map, and they're 11-3. And attackers are gonna call a timeout. And we'll be right back.
Students from all across Ko's campus enjoy coming to Stewart Memorial Library. Here they can enjoy peace and quiet without any interruptions.
Shh. Stop. Let's rewind that. This isn't a stuffy, silent library. Cohawks, this is your house. Walk inside Stewart Memorial Library and you'll hear chatter, see Cohawks playing games, and feel right at home. This is your spot to be yourself and let your mind go. It's full of people and resources to support your studies and be a successful student, all with a latte in hand. The library has over 700,000 books, and your personal librarian will help you understand where to get started accessing what you need for research, a presentation, or whatever project you're currently working on. Still can't find the exact book you're looking for? The library can borrow it from another library through the interlibrary loan, or purchase it for the library through our purchase program. Or if you're looking for your class's textbook, visit the circulation desk to find a copy on reserve. Have a quick question or need some...
All right, here we go.
Time to jump.
Mac able to get that first blood there.
Spike planted.
Last player standing.
Flawless.
And Texas A&M goes up 7-2.
Trap destroyed. I win again.
Spike planted.
I'll handle this. I'm back.
One enemy remaining.
And Ko gets it done. Make it 3-7 as they try to
out of charges.
Work their way back into this. Three here.
Oh yeah, monster on the loose. Spike planted.
One left for Ko. Woo, and we're able to get it. Make it 4-7.
We defend this place, so we defend this reality.
Last round in the half.
See if Ko can bring it within two here. That'd be huge going into the second half.
I got enough time to go into the astral form. Right there.
Nice kill there by Snow. Planted. Two piece there by Ko. Make it 5-2. Does get a hit on it. Will get that kill. And Ko brings it within two. Nice end of the first half. And Ko will be down by two going in to half number two.
Switching sides.
Do we get the plant down? One, and Ko picks up the first round win, the pistol round, and we'll make it 6-7. One enemy already just remaining here. We do see. Nicely done by Gilbert Gaming. Saw them go into the corner. Just slightly. And Ko ties it up. 7-7. Snow with the first blood there.
Time to jump.
We should full rotate here. Wow. What a kill. 3v3. 2v3. 2v2. That was a crazy kill there by Mac. And Texas A&M will take an 8-7 lead. Hopefully we check left. Oh, gets two and Raze does go down eventually. I don't know if we can rotate fast enough here. May just look to save.
10 seconds left.
That's what it looks like we'll do. Do get the plant. They do have Gecko ult. Looks like they plan on trying to use that for entrance. Not gonna get anyone. Wow. Texas A&M will take the lead 10-7.
Placing sentry.
You want to play? Let's play. Time to jump.
You are divided.
I got the spike.
Sana.
Do have the ult again. And the final kill. Ko will take it 8-10. I'll potentially look to go with the Yoru ult to begin with. Four v three. Snow gets one.
Blocking vision, obscuring vision. One enemy remaining.
One left. Let's watch it from their perspective. Chicken waffles. And Electro gets the final blow. Make it 9-10.
Hey, little man, pump us up. Let's hear it.
who's next.
Careful here.
Gilbert Gaming with a nice kill on the backside. Co has a 5-4. Advantage. See if we have anyone watching the backside. We do have a...
One down. My ultimate.
Not sure what we're looking there. Nice kill there by Sako. Two by Sako. And Sako with, I believe, a four-piece there. Get himself above a 1.0 KDA, or KD. And ties it up. 10-10, and we'll be right back after this timeout.
So one of the things I really like about Code is that the facilities are very nice. Our weight room is brand new.
Our weight room is beautiful, like natural lighting. It's just a great place to be.
Any student athlete that's going to come to Code is going to enjoy the arc in our weight room that we have. It's one of the best.
I would say that our facilities are some of the best in Iowa, if not like in the surrounding states.
I can remember when I was visiting other colleges coming out of school. And I just remember that Coe's weight room, Coe's gym were honestly way and beyond better.
When I visited, I was just in awe because we have D1 facilities for a D3 school.
I love the facilities here. We have a lot of things that a lot of other schools at our level don't have.
Throughout my whole college process, I haven't really seen any Division III schools that had facilities like Coe offers.
Back with the gameplay here. Oh, we do get the trade.
Shadows traveling.
See if we just take. A site, which it looks like we do. We do hear the door, so we know at least one is on the backside. That's telling right there. I don't know if I agree with that positioning.
Oh yeah, monster on the loose.
And Co able to take the lead for the first time in this match, 11-10. go down one here.
I got the spike.
Wow, big kill there by Sako to bring down.
Spike plan right there.
The Viper ult.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
It's all you, little homie.
Nicely done. And Ko will take a 12-10 lead. Doesn't quite get out in time. One round away from taking this. Astra does have ult now. They are rotating off of A.
Portal closed.
See if we take high ground here. Three v three here. And Ko will clean it up and win it 13-10. Great comeback there for Ko College. Down that entire match there until the end. And great night there for Ko College as they improve to 3-1 on the season, and Texas A&M falls to 0-4, but they put up a heck of a fight there in game number 2. Let's see, going off of both games, man, we'll have to give it to (laughs) overall, I mean, if you just go by kills, it is tough because everyone had a good game in that game. And like the opposite, people had good games in the second game. But overall, it was great. It was really a lot of fun to watch Gilbert Gaming and on him on the Yoru. I pretty much told them if they want to play Yoru, play it. One, a lot of teams aren't that great with it. So our player of the game goes to Gilbert Gaming, Andrew, with a 18-17-2 second game, but first game going 20-10-2. Overall, just a great game. Great match for Andrew on the Yoru. So congrats, Andrew, on the Reactor Gaming player of the game. And Ko will take this match 2-0 and improve, like I said, to 3-1 on the season. We'll be back tomorrow at 7 p.m., not 8 p.m., but 7 p.m., as we've moved up the time for League of Legends as they continue to try their win streak. They are also two and one on the season, I believe, as well. So, yeah. Awesome games tonight for out of Ko College. We'll see you all back tomorrow with League of Legends.